Hi guys, welcome back on my channel. Dorota Palicka, international nail artist and educator here. And today I will show you a very easy nail art. Have we previewed it in here? Looks absolutely fantastic and it's called like an eggshell nail art. I will show you how to do your own one if you don't have a special product for it. I hope you will really enjoy watching this tutorial. Let's start. I have done already the fan and the pink, and you can see it. It's a pretty interesting look, like an egg. And I will show you how to create your own one. So we are going to paint it with the gradient colors. First 173, which is Tic Tac White. And I like this white shade because it's really nice white, kind of like a real Tic Tac White. And then give it a cure. Then on this one, it's a new color, number 203, Nature. Oh gosh, I'm so bad. And I love it. Like, I'm actually never using it. It's the first time when I'm going to apply it. And I'm very curious because it looks awesome in a bottle. Yeah, I think my clients are going to love this color. Very pastel-y. Pink. Then on this one, my usual favorite, 155, Sweet Sight. Just so we've got kind of a different shades of whites and pinks going from the lightest to the darkest. And then give it a cure. And then on this one, we are going to paint 158. That's a pretty nice color as well. A bit on the darker side, but I quite like it too. And then give it a cure. So the white, because we painted on the white, is ready. And I will show you how to do your own eggshell gel polish. Like, you don't have to buy it. If you've got it, then you could use it. It's called eggshell top coat. So what I'm doing is I'm going to use an old matte top coat, like a velour top coat. Put a tiny bit of it in there so the glitter doesn't run away, and then I'm putting a tiny bit of the black glitter in there. So you could use any kind of black glitter, like ideally the mixture of the larger pieces and the smaller pieces is best. And if you have it like completely black glitter, that would be even better. Okay, so I've got like a holographic one, but in a matte top coat is not as shiny, so it's actually perfect for it as well. So then pick up the matte top coat and dip in into the glitter mixture you have created. You don't want too much on your brush, like, because obviously then you will have too much of the black dots on your design. And you can see it, I've got some smaller ones and then larger ones. So what you do is, like, with your top coat, you just kind of spread it on the places you want it to get those kind of cool effect, I would say. Like, I definitely don't want too much in there. So you can see it, I'm moving it, and that will be plenty for this nail. And then give it a cure. The next one was the natural one, and I'm really curious how it is going to look when I apply the second coat of it. Yeah, really delicate pink, absolutely stunning color. Give it a cure. My Sweet Sight. Of course, you could create this look shiny as well, but I thought, like, when you look for the eggshell, it's, I'm not sure even if it's eggshell. Yeah, it is eggshell. then it is kind of matte in color. That's why I chose the matte top coat. I have no clue how much they cost like to buy. But because this isn't something which we are going to use all year round, I thought it's better to make my own. Okay, so the black, the first one, the white one is ready, and I'm going to show you guys because it looks absolutely different once it's cured. So it is fantastic, like when it's in matte, you can see it. And then I can put it into the collection. Then the next one. But really use like an old top coat for it, old matte top coat. And you can move them like so, two joined together, so it's a slightly different shape even. And then once you're happy, you can give it a cure. Maybe one more dot in there. There you are. And then give it a cure. Okay, I can pick up the next one. And just the same, spread the glitter. Maybe that's too much. That's better. And then give it a cure. And the last one, and I cannot wait to show you the full look which we have created. Let me pick the bigger piece. Very easy, and like the Easter time is a kind of difficult time to come up with some nice idea, so I thought I definitely need to guys show you that. Now this one is ready as well, so oh, I love this color so much. It's absolutely stunning. You could do it also in ombre as well, like a sponge ombre, but I really love it how they look together. So a couple seconds longer and I can show you the other ones. So we've got another one. Yeah, definitely in ombre style, it will look cool too. And the last one. I hope you have guys really enjoyed watching this tutorial. If you did, hit the share button so the other can see it, how to create their own eggshell top coat. Yeah, and that's how it looks together. Very easy, quick, and perfect for a salon work design. Glittery hacks, and bye for now.